Premiere Pro can automatically resize your finished video to suit different aspect ratios. This can be helpful when preparing a video to post on multiple social media platforms. It can be applied to an entire sequence or to one clip. When you're finished editing your sequence, use the toolbar at the top to go to Sequence. Auto-Reframe Sequence. Auto-Reframe will duplicate your current sequence to resize it. The new sequence will include the aspect ratio in the title, but you can rename it however you'd like. Choose which aspect ratio you want to use. Square, 4x5, 9x16, 16x9, or a custom ratio. The motion tracking parameter tells Auto-Reframe how quickly the objects in your clip are moving. The last section will help you decide whether or not to nest your reframed clips. Please note that nesting clips will remove transitions. You can reapply transitions after you nest the clips. If you do not nest your clips, any motion keyframes applied will be replaced with the Auto-Reframe effect. Select Create. This will give you two sequences, one in your original aspect ratio and one in your new reframed ratio. If you have a sequence in the correct aspect ratio but one clip that is not, you can apply Auto-Reframe to that clip. Go to the Effects panel and find Auto-Reframe in the Transform folder. Drag it to the clip you need to reframe. See the controls appear in the Effect Controls panel. In order to see any difference in the clips, the sequence must have a different aspect ratio from the clip. Otherwise, nothing will happen. To manually adjust the reframe, check the box that says Overwrite Generated Path. Make your edits to the keyframes that appear. We hope this helps. Check out our YouTube channel for more Adobe tutorials.